Erta Mueller was born on August 17, 1953, in the town Nitschendorf in Banat, Romania. Nitschendorf is a small rural community that was the home to a portion of the German-Romanian minority called Banat Swabians. During World War II, Mueller's father was a member of Hitler's SS Waffen regime. Her mother was sent to a German-Romanian work camp until 1950, 3 years before Mueller's birth. Because Mueller rarely mentions her mother, and a mother figure is rarely alluded to in her novels, it is presumable that Mueller's mother was not very present in her life.
Ich wusste, mein Vater war auf der Seite der Mörder und das hat mich dermaßen beschäftigt.
A passage from The Land of Green Plums detailing the feelings of a young girl towards her father as she watches him remove weeds from their garden parallels Mueller's feelings towards her father. The young girl views her father, a former SS officer, as a man who makes graveyards. Similarly, Mueller views her father, also a former SS officer, as a murderer. This view of her father prevented her from having a relationship with him because she could not forgive him for the crimes he committed, like the little girl could not see her father as anything other than a killing machine.
Angeekelt.
Mueller's hatred of the dictatorship, which has impacted her since she was young, was reflected in the narrator of The Land of Green Plums' actions as she began a personal rebellion against the government by reading illegal texts with her three male companions. Mueller similarly rebelled against the dictatorship through the written word.
Angst und Todesangst und dann auch alles, was man sonst um sich herum sieht. Das alles zusammen wird so gestapelt, dass...
The inability to cope with the harshness of the totalitarian government is depicted in The Land of Green Plums by the suicide of Lola at the beginning of the novel. Lola, who had previously pledged allegiance to the Communist Party, took her own life in order to humiliate the government she had grown to hate, as was explained in her diary, which was handed to the narrator. Mueller did not take her own life, however, as the Securitate continued to harass her for being a part of the Actions Group Banat, a group who sought freedom of speech, and tried to get her to be an informant for the SS, she emigrated to Germany, where she was freed from their harassment and able to publish her written works freely.
Der Situation habe ich zu schreiben angefangen, weil die Dinge waren nicht mehr anders zu artikulieren, außer im Teufel.
Like the narrator and her three colleagues, Kurt, Georg, and Edgar begin to read prohibited media as a way to escape the corrupt communist lifestyle surrounding them. Mueller used writing as her escape, joining a group called the Actions Group Banat, which advocated free speech, and working on various stories relating to her life in a German-Romanian village under the corrupt dictatorship. Unfortunately, she was banned from publishing her novels in Romania, so she emigrated to Germany to publish her works.
Dieses ganze Gepäck, das ich aus dieser Diktatur mitschleppe in mein Leben hinein, das in mein Leben hineingezwungen wurde, das habe ich mir nicht ausgesucht. Und das mit dem Nobelpreis änderte daran nichts.